In performance arts, you'd go to watch an artist do something. And it was considered art because the artist said so. Performance arts should not be confused with the performing arts, namely drama, dance, comedy, circus, or music. It has its own rules, cliches, and language, powerful enough to transform a person into something entirely new.